and very excited because it's match day one here in the UEFA Europa Conference League. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
And so the battle commences. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Lorenzo Pellegrini plays with Brian Cristante in the centre of midfield.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Really important tackle. And a long way out here. And a crisp effort just over the top. Vigna. And very deftly cut out. Making progress. But nothing comes of it. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
What a prolific performance it was last time out. It was one of the best
goals. Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. Oh, keeper in control. Pellegrini. Oh, big opportunity. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from the man? The keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Tammy Abraham. They look as though they want to make this move count, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Moving forward effectively. And will it be the leveller? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Now, what can they do from here? Paredes. Tremendously strong in the tackle. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Good effective pressure high up the pitch. Mancini. Possession given away, unfortunately. Oh, he looks threatening. Real chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Reina. patient build-up at the moment. Can he take the chance? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. Oh, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Brian Cristante. Vigna. Now with Mitrovic. Can they create something from here? Lost possession. A foul, but advantage played. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Mancini. Here's Cristante. Alexander Mitrovic. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. Anders Konradsson. Now what can they do from here? Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it still could be dangerous. Opportunity! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Really good challenge.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
A mischievous effort and excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Pellegrini. It's with Paredes. And now they have the ball back. Really nice ball. A very timely interception. Safe pair of hands, did his job. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Paredes. And Mitrovic. Brian Cristante. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Making sure it didn't get past him. Konradsson. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
Maitland-Niles. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Paredes. Crossing possibilities. Now a decent position. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
He's driven in the corner. Not mopping up defensively. And the referee says corner kick. Trying to deliver it accurately. A routine save. Pellegrini. And it's with Maitland-Niles. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Substitution, then. Let's see how it affects the match. What can they do from here? Useful looking ball, and there it is, another goal, and surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Start the game, and only one team in it. And he's in an offside position. And the substitution will occur now. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Is it going to be? Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt, a long way wide. Plenty minutes remaining. Oh, the ball lost here. And possession lost, intercepted. Oh, that's a really good run. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
Excellent challenge. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Takes the shot. Oh, that is a superb save. Who can he pick out? He's blocked it. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Into the advanced position. Good tackle, taken away. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
It's a neat move. Oh, big opportunity. Superb stop. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And providing width. Teammate available. This looks promising. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Space and time for the cross. And it might be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And the referee brings this contest to an end. Well, that really is how you want to start any campaign, with a matchday one victory away from home.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the next game. They're in a great position.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu is action from the Elite Serie. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Chances on. Goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Unable to keep the ball that time. And that was a very fine read. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. But on paper, this is a very difficult assignment for the visitors. Not only do they have the worst return in front of goal this season, but they face the stingiest back line in the league.
Well, Derek, they're going to struggle to break this back line down, aren't they? Unless they show more enterprise. They've been far too cautious in previous games. They need to get more players forward and into the box.
Disappointing control, and they've lost the ball. Well, a good tackle. And a chance for him on the flank. A real opening now. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Chance to do damage. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Throw-ins given. And space to cross it. It has to be! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And now the delivery. And the keeper has possession of it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Nil then. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, clattered away. and breaking at pace with menace. They might be able to get in now. Can he finish this? A fine block. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Surely! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. A foul, but advantage played. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, it all counts for naught. Can he put it away? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So, 2-0 now. Intelligent threaded pass here. Is it going to be a goal? How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. He's in here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't...
Oh, Stewart, a chance! Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Chance. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, surely. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. On he goes. Oh, good-looking run. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Losing possession a bit easily. And this could pose problems for the defenders. And he's found a bit of daylight.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
How to dispossess your opponent. Great opportunity, and this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Well, they've decided to make a change. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Good technique displayed.
Well, there's no doubt about this. He struck it with such power. There's no stopping that. It's a clinical finish.
Here it is now, a substitution. Moving forward effectively. And with the goalkeeper. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Oh, what an opportunity! But if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. It is a decent-looking attack here, and it might be, and now he must score. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
Untidy in possession. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Anders Konradsson. Pass after... Well, it could be on for him here. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Oh, moving it nicely. Will it be? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Pressing as a team. Konradsson. good-looking ball. Well cleared away. Able to skip past his man. It is to be a throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. back from injury, it's a matter of how well he does in training, and then it's up to the manager, Stuart.
Well, I thought he might be out for longer, but it's good to see him back in the starting 11 today. Let's hope he plays well and puts in a performance.
A very good tackle. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Cross could be useful. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. He's really opened them up here, and running in behind. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Not giving him a moment's peace. Great pressure to win the ball back. And he might be in here.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, no stopping him. Not an especially strong challenge. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Konradsson. He's in here. Can he finish? And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, let's take another look. Wow, he hits this so cleanly. Absolutely no chance for the keeper. It just had too much pace on it.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And he's made headway. It's opened up for him. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Difficult to stop him, but really sticking to their task defensively. Amal Pellegrino. Very comfortable when in possession. Well, nothing comes of it. Excellent challenge. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. He's in with a chance. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Konradsson. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Sané. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. A glorious chance. Brilliant save. Well, whatever way you slice it, that was a terrible miss.
Well, he'll know what a bad miss that was. I'm not sure how he got that off target.
Sané. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, a yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. That is how to apply the pressure. And a throw-in forthcoming. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, they have the ball once more. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Larsson. Nicely timed tackle. The first half here comes to an end. They've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. promising sequence. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Well, possession seeded. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. How to dispossess your opponent. Konradsson. Going well. Can he put it away? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
A good tackle. Thirty minutes to go then. And they need to get tighter here. And it might be. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Failed to keep hold of it. Amal Pellegrino. Oh, nice ball. And played in. Not really the ideal clearance. And determined to grab his hat-trick.
Well, the way he's been playing, that was a chance for the hat-trick, but he just couldn't take it.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a chance to whip it in here. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Excellent refereeing. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And time for the change now. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. It might be on for them. Giving the ball away. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Possession lost. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Still possibilities. Fruitful looking attack. He's in with a chance. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, they have the ball once more. Konradsson. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Lars Krogerson. Sivert Heltner Nielsen. A very good tackle. Anders Konradsson. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He made it look simple, really. Oh, he's given the ball away. And the decision is one of offside here. Konradsson. And that is offside.
was just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms is cool, never made me clever, too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never, so got a craft with the work in it. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight to be seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight to be seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream, that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime, that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You can say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see I kept on shining, now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening, until the flow get them shook like lightning, and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever, I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and never ties to sever so many lines, the better, and I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day I'ma rap this way, practice so they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way, and it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest, and the words I prayed I 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind. Adrenaline, hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night. Yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear.
You can't close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best.
just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past.